out falls.
Come in.
Herr Knight. There are some people here to see you.
Me?
Yeah, if you please come.
What's going on? You've been acting strange all day.
Please, just come. And don't forget your talisman. You must wear it always.
Damn thing's heavy. Well, hello there. Shouldn't those be torches?
Guten Abend, Herr Knight. I am Werner Huber. Forgive our coming here so late, but we must speak with you.
What can I do for you? Oh,
this is my cousin, the Huber Sepp. He has a farm just outside of Munich. I will tell you the truth, Herr Knight. We have come for the Schattenjäger.
I see. What makes you think you need a Schattenjäger?
It is because of Sepp here. Two nights ago, his wife goes to the window of the house to call in their daughter, Tony. It is getting dark. The light outside is not so good, yeah? She sees Tony some meters away, playing in the grass. And she sees a wolf. It is huge. And it is moving towards the child. The mother screams to the child, warning.
Five!
And that is when the beast strikes.
Tony!
Oh, no, langsam, langsam. They say she died quickly. Sepp here hears his wife screaming, comes running from the barn. He sees the wolf, goes inside the house to get a gun. But when he comes out, no wolf. And it has taken part of the child with it.
That's horrible.
Yeah, it is very bad, Herr Knight. That is why we come to you.
Haven't the police been notified?
Oh, yeah, natürlich. The police, they think it is wolves escaped from a zoo. They search and search, but they find nothing. This is not the first such killing. And if it is not stopped, it will not be the last.
I'm not really sure what you want me to do.
The killer is not wolf. It is werewolf. You must hunt it down and kill it.
Werewolf? What makes you think it's a werewolf?
The wolf looked at me. Its eyes were human. It knew what it was doing. It knew.
I'm really very sorry about your daughter, Herr Huber.
I have told them that you are the new Schattenjäger.
You wear the talisman. Are you the Schattenjäger now, or are you not?
I am.
We do not know you, Herr Knight, but we have known the Schattenjägers for many centuries. It is to them we turn in trouble like this. Sepp here is family. Will you come? Just look around. See what you can see, huh? Sepp and his wife go north to be with her mother. You can stay on his farm.
All right. I'll look into it for you. See what I can see.
I'll pack your things.
Great. Thanks. I'll meet you in the village in an hour.
Oh, thank you, Herr Knight. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Gabriel, I've just notified the Catholic Church about a miracle. Things have actually been picking up around the shop. We've been going through stock like, well, like a real store. I keep expecting the candid camera guys to pop out at any moment and say, just kidding. In other acts of universal randomness, The Voodoo Murders is up to number 20 on the New York Times bestseller list. Yes, the taste of the American public can be a terrifying thing. In any case, your U.S. bank account is blossoming, not unlike the desert after a fluke storm. If you don't mind, I'd like to use a little of the money to fix up the shop. Your gran is fine, but misses you. Mosley has been hanging around, making himself a real pain in the butt. Fortunately, I need only bring up the bald detective Mosley in your book, all 240 pounds of him, and your pal turns red and is out the door in about 5 seconds. Things are organized here, just waiting for your decision. I think you can find a buyer if you want to go that route. I know you hate to write, but I need to get a feeling for what your plans are so I can make some of my own. I haven't seen or heard of anything here that seems relevant to this Schottenjäger business. Take care. Grace.
It's from the Ritter Family Lawyers. It's from the Ritter Family Lawyers. My wallet.
Brilliant prose, if I do say so myself. Unfortunately, I'm just pissing the wind until I can think of a plot line. Maybe this case will inspire me.
My notebook. My notebook.
My new tape recorder.
The family talisman. The family talisman. I take it that Huber's a Catholic. China, our homie. China, our homie. That's me, Gabriel Knight. I don't think the Ubers want me in their private bedrooms.
Better let Gracie know I'm on a new case.
I can't read much of it, but they give the name of the zoo. It's in Thalkirken. The name of the detective on the case is Lieber, from the police station near Prinsre Gentenplatz. I could be wrong, but I think this bag contains cement. Schnell. Well, that's useful.
A metal pail.
Nothing of interest in there. The Ubers have a nice setup here. A bit domesticated for my taste, but nice. I suppose that's for tending those window boxes. The Ubers have a nice setup here. A bit domestic. I was hoping for a Mercedes, but this'll have to do. It's a water trough. Ground's a bit muddy over here. It's a water trough. These woods go back a ways. Plenty of space to hide. These woods go back a ways. Plenty of space to hide. I could be wrong, but I think this bag contains cement. Schnell. Quick. Quick. I could be wrong, but I think this bag contains cement. Schnell. Quick. Quick drying cement? The Yubas have a nice setup here. These woods go back a ways. Plenty of space to hide. These woods go back a ways. I was hoping for a Mercedes. I was hoping for a Mercedes. I suppose that's for tending those window boxes. The Yubas have a nice setup here. I was hoping for a Mercedes. Who should I call? I don't need anything else. China. I don't think the I already wrote one letter to Gracie. I can't read much of it, but they give the name of the zoo. It's in Thalkirk.
A metal pail.
I could be wrong, but I think I was hoping for a Mercedes, but this'll have to do. That's me, Gabriel Knight.
A metal pail.
I could be wrong, but I think this bag contains cement.
A metal pail.
I was hoping for a Mercedes, but this'll have. Canis lupus lupus, European wolf. Canis lupus lupus.
So, what's good today?
Weisswurst ist sehr gut. Wollen Sie etwas?
You'll have to think about it.
Hackfleisch. Weisswurst. 6 marks. White sausage.
Ja?
Herr Knight ist hier, um Sie zu sehen.
Herr Knight? Ach ja. Ja, senden Sie doch herein. Mr. Knight, so good to finally meet you.
Well, it's good to meet you.
Please, come in. See.
Herr Obergrau. Hell, you're just a pup.
I'm sorry? Oh, my age. Well, I hope you don't, you're not disappointed.
Oh, me? Nah, I just never had a family lawyer before. I guess I was expecting Matlock or something.
So, you finally decided to visit Munich, yes?
Yep, I'm here doing some research.
Well, anything at all I can do to help. My secretary and I are at your disposal.
Thank you.
I'm not sure why I'd want to show. I'm not sure why I'd. I'm not sure why. I'm not sure why I'd. I'm not sure why I'd want to. I'm not sure why I'd want to show him that. I'm not sure why I'd want to show him that. I'm not sure why I'd want to. I'm not sure why I'd.
Is there anything special I should know about Munich?
No, you shouldn't have any problems. You've picked up a little German, haven't you? You've been here, what, almost a year?
No. I mean, I have been here that long, but my faculty for languages leaves some to be desired.
Well, most Germans speak a little English. If you need anything translated, you can always bring it to me.
Your letter mentioned that the title transfer for the Ritter estate went through?
Yes. We had a bit of a task proving that you were a legitimate blood heir, but well, that's all settled now. I must tell you, we were beginning to get quite worried about the Ritter holdings. Well, we've had a policy my grandfather, really, of waiving our fees for important old accounts, but unfortunately the government is not so generous. It was quite a miracle when you appeared, Mr. Knight.
Prodigal son makes good. Do you know anything about the mutilation killings?
The mutilation killings? Well, no, I... Oh, my God, Herr Knight, is that what you're researching here in Munich? I read your last book, you know.
Really? Well, that's above and beyond the Call of Duty.
Not at all. I love detective fiction. Philip Marlowe, all that. The Voodoo Murders. That was based on a real case, was it not?
Loosely. So you know nothing about the mutilation killings?
Well, only that those missing zoo wolves have attacked and partially eaten people out in the country. If you are researching this case, Herr Knight, I would be happy to assist. It's rather exciting, isn't it? I mean, you don't plan on getting too close to the actual wolves, I hope.
I'd rather not. Well, thanks for your offer. I may take you up on that.
I don't have anything else to say right now.
I have to load a tape first. I have to load a tape first.
I suppose that's your name on the marquee.
I'm sorry?
Uber Grau, Hoffman and Schnell.
Ah, actually, no. This is my grandfather's firm. I'm just a junior partner. Herr Knight, my assignment to your family was no insult. I was chosen because of my English. I took my law training at Harvard, you see.
Hell, son. I don't care if you're a junior partner or a mail clerk. I'm just glad somebody's taking care of the paperwork.
You know, the firm has the utmost respect for the Ritters. I will do everything possible in your behalf.
Appreciate it.
I don't have anything else to say right now.
Well, I guess I'd better get going.
Well, enjoy your stay.
I have to load a tape first. I need to pick a tape first.
I don't think she speaks much English. Besides, she only wants to talk about white sausages. She almost seems to be watching me. That must be the famous Munich Glockenspiel. That must be the famous Munich Glockenspiel. Swiss and German watches. I've already got a watch, thank you. Lots of Nietzsche and Kant. I don't understand that stuff even when it's in English. They're busy. They're busy. I'd give it a shot, but I don't speak the language. Germans.
Ja, kann ich Ihnen behilflich sein?
Guten Tag.
Tag.
Do you speak English?
Nein, ich spreche kein Englisch. Was möchten Sie bitte?
Great. Lieber. Criminal Kommissar Lieber. Is he here?
Kommissar Lieber, wer möchte mit ihm sprechen? Then? Sie sind?
Sie. Me! Oh! Oh.
Ja.
Oh. Right. Writer. You know, books. That's me.
No, books.
Yeah.
Me.
Kommissar Leberbitter, kann hier kommen? Tut mir leid. Kommissar Leber ist zu beschäftigt. Hat absolut keine Zeit. Nein, kann sie leider nicht sehen. Ist zu beschäftigt. Auf Wiedersehen. Auf Wiedersehen, mein Herr. Die Tür.
Right, thanks. Bitte.
Mehr kann er.
That must be the entrance to the wolf habitat. I already wrote one letter to Gracie. Don't. That's me. I was hoping for a Mercedes. I was hoping for a Mercedes. I was hoping for. I was hoping for a Mercedes. I was hoping for a Mercedes. That's that's me, Gabriel Knight. Canis lupus lupus. You're... I don't have anything else to say right now.
I'm not sure why. I'm not sure why I'd want to show.
Well, I guess I'd better get going.
Well, enjoy your stay.
I suppose that's for tending those windows. These woods go back. It's a water trough. Ground's a bit muddy over here. Who should I call? China. That's me, Gabriel Knight.
Earwolf. Come on, boy. Earwolfie, come on. Come on, Wolfie. Come on. Come on. Get the heck over here, will ya?
Thank you.
I'm not sure what... That must be the entrance to the... I don't think the...
Excuse me, do you speak English?
Yes.
Great. Mind if I ask you some questions?
Yeah, okay.
Have you worked here long?
Tomas. Almost one whole year.
A year? Wow. I noticed you were pretty calm walking in that kennel. Guess wild animals don't bother you, huh?
The wolves. They're lazy during the day.
Oh. These wolves are fascinating, aren't they? I tried calling one over, but they weren't too obliging.
Yeah, some people try that all day.
Is there any chance you could take me inside the kennel? I'd really like to see one of the wolves up close, kind of a research thing.
No way. No one will enter the kennel without authorization.
So you carry a walkie-talkie?
The zoo is big.
Who normally gives you your instructions over that thing?
Kitchen, sometimes the health unit. For something really important, a Dr. Klingman himself will call me.
Dr. Klingman? Who's this Dr. Klingman you mentioned?
Yeah, Dr. Klingman is in charge of the mammal division.
So I should speak to him about seeing the wolves up close.
You can try, but he won't let you.
Perhaps. Where could I find him?
In the administration area.
Thanks. I suppose you were around when those wolves escaped.
No, I don't work at night.
But you must have been here the next day, right? That people were pretty upset, what with the police and everything?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that day was super crazy.
Can you tell me about it?
Tell you what?
So, how'd the wolves escape, anyway?
Well, Dr. Klingman says the gate was left open after the night feeding.
What do you think?
The gate is heavy, it shuts itself. Maybe something was in the way. Maybe a rock, I don't know. I'm only glad it was not me there. The boy who works that night has been, you know.
Oh, fired.
Fired.
So, what do you think about these killings? Pretty scary, huh? Do you ever think those two wolves could do something like this?
I don't believe it is possible. Hilda and Parsifal were fine with me, just like all the other wolves. Hilda, she liked to play. She was so young still.
She did. What did the two missing wolves look like, anyway?
Hilda was pretty. She had much white on her chest. And Parsifal, he was bigger, thicker, more in the chest. He was 5 or 6 years old, maybe. Much darker than Hilda.
Dark? Dark what?
Dark gray. Both were gray. And most of the wolves here are. Hilda was light, but they get darker when they get older.
Is that right? Hey, thank you for your time.
Whatever.
I can't think of anything else to ask. That's me, Gabriel Knight. I don't think she speaks much English. anything else to say right now. Maybe later. I've got... Maybe later. I've got other things on my mind at the moment. That must be... Lots of neat. That's me, Gabriel Knight. Who should I call?
Gabriel?
Who should I call?
Do you know anything about the mutilation killings?
The mutilation killings? Well, no, I... Oh my God, Hanite, is that what you're researching here in Munich? I read your last book, you know.
Really? Well, that's above and beyond the Call of Duty.
Not at all. I love detective fiction. Philip Marlowe, all that. The Voodoo Murders. That was based on a real case, was it not?
Loosely. So you know nothing about the mutilation killings?
Well, only that those missing zoo wolves have attacked and partially eaten people out in the country. If you are researching this case, then I would be happy to assist. It's rather exciting, isn't it?
I don't need it. I don't think that you would. I can't read much of it, but they give the name of the zoo. It's in Thalkirchen. The name. really like to get a closer look at one of those wolves. I'd really like to get a closer look at one of those wolves. That must be the entrance. I don't think the public's allowed in there.
Come and see. Kann ich Ihnen helfen?
I'm afraid my German isn't very good. My name's Gabriel Knight. I'm an American novelist.
What can I do for you, Mr. Knight?
I'm researching a new book, and I hear you're the expert in these parts. Could you spare a moment?
Please, sit down.
Thank you.
Yeah, the doc's definitely got a thing for wolves.
Could I ask you some questions?
Yes.
Thanks. You don't mind if I record this, do you?
That's fine.
So, you're in charge of the zoo's mammal divisions?
Yes.
What kind of training do you need for that, Doc?
I realize you Americans hate titles, but people refer to me as Herr Dr. Klingmann here. Herr Doctor will also do.
Sorry.
I have a doctorate from Heidelberg University. My field is animal behaviorist.
Fascinating. I see you're particularly interested in wolves.
Yes, I'm quite well known for my wolf research.
You must have been horrified when two of your wolves escaped then.
Yes, it has been very unsettling.
What kind of wolf research do you do, Herr Doctor?
I study wolf society, here and in the wild.
Any insights?
Only that there is a purity to nature which human society lacks.
Meaning?
Life, reproduction, death. In nature there's a purpose to it, even if that purpose isn't pretty. We humans have forgotten our purpose.
We have?
Yes. Does a male lion say to the female, I'm sorry, but I'm afraid to make a commitment? Does a female wolf run off and leave her offspring to the male because she wants to mate with another wolf? Do hyenas need psychotherapy because they are guilty about their thieving nature?
You have a point.
Which I'm afraid I have overstated.
Not at all. Do your fellow scientists share your views?
Not often, no. Fortunately, I have found others who do.
I was speaking with one of your boys out front, Greg, was it?
No, there's no Greg on staff here. Do you mean Thomas?
Thomas, right. Anyway, he's the one that said to talk to you. Because I was wondering if there was any way I could get a closer look at one of the wolves for research.
I'm afraid this is not possible. We don't show our wolves to anyone. We must protect what privacy the creatures have.
Really? Well, gosh. Guess that's that. Do you mind if we talk briefly about the missing wolves?
Is this relevant to your book?
Oh, yeah. You see, wolves are major characters in my new novel, and this case is quite unusual, isn't it?
I suppose it is. Very well. Actually, I know very little about the case, but I will tell you what I can.
Appreciate it. How long have the wolves been missing?
It's been about 2 months.
Jeez. Whew, that's a while, isn't it? It's strange the police haven't seen hide nor hair of him, so to speak.
Believe me, your sentiment is shared by the German public.
Do you think the zoo wolves are responsible for the mutilation killings?
That is yet to be proven.
Because I've been wondering, what else could it be? Wild wolves, maybe?
Unfortunately, there are very few wild wolves left in Germany. Most were killed off by hunters decades ago.
Most?
A few remain in the Alps. But so close to a city like Munich, it's highly unlikely.
Any other suggestions?
I'm afraid I'm as confused as anyone, Mr. Knight.
What I don't see is why wolves, if the killers are wolves, why wolves would attack humans.
Wolves are predators. Most carnivores are potential man-eaters, given hunger enough and opportunity.
But weren't the zoo wolves raised among humans?
Yes. And therefore, they are not afraid of us.
I suppose. How does a wolf choose its victims?
Have you ever heard of the language of death?
No.
You may have heard that wolves often choose the young, the old, or the sick as prey. Until recently, many thought this was some sort of natural selection going on, survival of the fittest. But now some of us are finding it is much more complicated than that. We have observed, for example, wolves surround a sick moose cow. The creature was helpless, yet she stood up and glared back at her would-be killers. The wolves dispersed. Or a healthy bull who ran off alone when he sensed wolves, making himself an easy target for no apparent reason. Researchers now believe that there's a kind of primal language going on. I am death, the wolf says. Are you ready to go? And the victim, by its actions, says, yes, I am ready, or no, you will not take me now.
What if their prey doesn't know the language of death?
This is a big problem, particularly for the wolves. When wolves come across domesticated animals who do not know how to play the game, they're confused. They start slaughtering, and they have no sense for when to stop. That is why farmers have hunted wolves to extinction in most parts of the world.
Well, that certainly gives me something to think about.
Can't think of what else to ask him. Yeah, doctor.
Yeah, the doc's definitely got a thing for wolves.
Thank you for your time, Doctor.
Not at all.
Canis lupus lupus. I'd really like to get a closer look at one of those wolves. I'd really like to get a closer look at one of those. I'd really like to get.
Ah, oh, Mr. Knight.
Can't think of what else to. I don't have anything else to say right now. These woods go back a ways. Plenty of space to hide. I was hoping for a Mercedes, but this'll happen. Can't think of what else to ask him. No point in going back in there at the moment. I can't. That must be. They're busy. I'd give it a shot, but I don't speak the language.